Southeastern Idaho Public Health wants people living in Preston to know their office on 42 West 1st South Street is not closing. The health department says there has been some confusion after the Idaho Department of Health and Welfare announced yesterday it is closing its office next month.